Hello, my name is KEANE Jonathan Moraes and I am a member of the Teen Buddies of Save Scrap and Sue. I came across Save Scrap and Sue through the Duke of Edinburgh Award Program and I decided to commit 26 sessions to the service section of my program. The SSS program helps indigent and underprivileged people of various countries. We do this by obtaining scrap material from tailors, cutting it out to certain measurements and then stitching it to form bags, bedsheets and pillows. These items are then handed to an adult SSS member or to a non-profit organization like Red Crescent for distribution among the needy. In this way, we are achieving three things. Firstly, we are learning stitching, which is an essential life skill and will surely come in handy. Secondly, we are donating to the poor and needy who will use it for their welfare. Lastly, we are reducing the amount of cloth that goes to waste in the landfills. The SSS program was really fun for me as I learned to sort material and cut them out into various sizes. Later on, I learned to stitch these cutouts into bags, bedsheets and pillows. As I was doing my Duke of Edinburgh Award program, I had to complete 26 hours of this service. For the first four classes, I learned to sort material and cut them out into various sizes. 5x5 inches for bags and blankets and 8x11 inches for pillows. In my 4th or 5th class, my mentor, Ms. Shambhavi, taught me how to use a stitching machine and how to use its various functions. This was a novel experience for me as it was my first time using a stitching machine. Over the course of the class, I improved on stitching, cutting and sorting. At the end of the class, I was able to make pillows, panels and nearly a bedsheet by myself. In this way, we are making a small yet significant impact on the lives of people we give these products to. And we also cherish in the fact that we have influenced their lives for the better.